Burnham, Texas. Bluebell Creamers. Iconic Texas ice cream. Totally awesome. Forgot this was here. Here you can see they have a huge factory, mostly on the other side of this building. Little plaza, sculptures. Pretty cool. This is the visitor center.
We got this cool building. I'm a fan of this truck.
It's a 1930s antique Ford truck. This is the offices.
Cool, huh?
I was getting ready to head home.
I thought I'd stop here and give you all
a little look at the Bluebell Creamery. Can you walk back with me? Here you go. As usual, you can pause it and read it. Ice cream making began in 1911. Changed the name to Bluebell in 1930. And I've been churning out ice cream ever since.
Anyway, this old Italianate structure. I'll give you a look at the factory on this side before I leave. I don't have time to go inside. They're about to close, I think.
There's a sugar tower. Granular sugar.
Cool.
This is where the magic happens.
There it is, Bluebell Creamery. Thanks for watching.